None can deny your... Speak with Garin Marethi. He has something for you. Read Stalin Drow.
One of the feral brood has joined a group of necromancers, presumably with aims to grant the gift to the entire lot of them. Needless to say, we can't abide that, as it would raise general alarm amongst the herd, to say nothing of the increased feeding competition. You are to destroy the feral creature before this small problem becomes a larger one. Until next time.
Okay. Or I could just do this. Just use the road to get up. Hey, we'll get him. Better than going right through their ambush.
Must have been nothing.
A floof. I see one. Oh no, they're all gonna come running out. I'm wondering, who is that? Is there anybody out there? No!
Who's there?
Sleep. Those are pick upable. That is you. I'm also gonna try a trick here. There's another door down here, so I'm gonna go in that door first. I'm going that upper door. No, I think that's the only door though. Thought there was another door down there somewhere. We'll find out.
They're making me do this for a laugh. At least I'm not doing it down below.
Yeah, I don't know how I feel about what goes on down there.
I bet Naris gets a kick out of it. Nasty fella he is.
You'd better quiet down before you end up there. Then I'd have to work the forge.
Now you don't have to work the forge. Nobody.
I knew I heard something.
Someone there? No. Alright. How foul do are this person, huh? Bye, honey.
Something out there.
Pile of ash. This is where you TP to do the finger in Rose One. When you'd start doing the day trick quests.
Thank you.
Yeah, put a candle that's burning in your pocket. That won't catch on fire or anything. Doodilla! Around me, every woman in Camrio would have a statue of Dibilla. Unless one of them decides to marry me.
Ah, the sweet smell of burnt flesh. Nothing better, really.
It's actually a pretty good... And we are done. So off we go. So let's go report.
I'm a fool. I prefer to nip budding problems before they reach full bloom.
Okay.
I trust it wasn't too much of an effort.
Nope, it wasn't.
I saw more than enough political maneuvering in my time in house dress.